Loud baby! We are waiting for you, kiddo. Hey, grab a sit down and we'll get this writer's meeting started, okay? Fabu!
Whoa! He's a little firecracker, ain't he?
More like a crate of dynamite.
Okay, people. Now, as you know, our host for the show is none other than the 26th president of the righteous United States of America, the man, the myth, the legend, Teddy Rockefeller.
It's Roosevelt, not Rockefeller.
Sure, Tedster. But what's the diff? Just kidding. Who loves you, baby?
Sammy does.
I love sign of the checks. Now listen up, Ted. We're just going to have the writers run a few final ideas past you before the show starts, okay?
Bully!
Hey, world's oldest woman. How about pitching a little sketcheroo, huh? Watch it. She's got a mean curveball. Low it inside, you know what I mean?
All right, you want to pitch? One word. Vomitorium sketch, part two.
Sold! What? Vomitorium! The ancient Romans used to do a kind of a hurling thing there.
Funny stuff, huh?
Sorry, Chief. As funny as puking is, the network does not condone the use of tasteless humor. Unless Big Fat Baby is involved.
I love that kid! Come on,
laugh with me.
I think not.
Thanks, Lydia. Bye-bye. Tedster, quick question, babe. Have you worked much with barf?
Barf?
That's right. This little pooper's a wizard with barf and barf byproducts. I love that baby! He's our breakthrough character.
He's our break wind character.
He's stuck. Terrific! Moving on, Father Time, which reminds me, the new George Washington action figures are in. Check it out!
Destroy!
Radical! Hey, kids! I know your parents are telling me you one of these.
Okay, Pops, hit me with some of your comedy group thing.
Okay, Sammy. Well, you know how I usually start things off by saying the year, blah, 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 the place, blah, blah, blah.
Sure! It's your trademark catchphrase. All the kids are saying that blah, blah, blah stuff.
Well, anyway, I was thinking that maybe I could say the place first and the date second. What do you think?
That's pathetic. Next! Loud! What's Histeria's resident funny kid got on his comedy platter?
I've got a million ideas! Let's see. How about this one?
Teddy Roosevelt's on an African safari, and Fats keeps bringing him a tennis ball!
I like it!
What do you think, guys? Okay, moving on. Oh, you're gonna love this one.
Teddy Roosevelt's charging up San Juan Hill, and
Fetch keeps bringing him a tennis ball.
Or Teddy Roosevelt's riding a bucking bronco.
Tell you what, Loud, great stuff and all that, really. But why don't we go around the table so you don't have to hit all your home runs at once, okay? Guy with a headhunter's mask, what do you got?
Well, Coach, it would be hilarious if we put Teddy in a giant diaper and gave him some poopy sound effects.
What do you think, Teddy?
This is your writing staff?
Well, not really. These cats are just for show. The real writers are a bunch of animation geeks we have locked in a closet.
Food.
We try and keep them isolated from the creative process. It's for their own protection.
I've heard enough. Here's the deal, Mole Man.
It's Mel Man.
Oh, what's the diff? Listen to me, Weasel. I'm going to go warm up the audience. While I'm out there, your job is to put together a solid half hour of interesting stuff that's funny. Got it?